Eric's fucking nightmare.
He's beat this game one time
oh
as a kid.
Oh god, this part.
Are there like checkpoints, I'm assuming?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It barely didn't even touch you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yep.
Nice.
Did you hear that?
Nice fucking hitbox. Oh my god.
That was great.
Ah!
He's got mash.
Ah! Ah!
That would,
it sounded like you were
if
jerking.
Anything
it.
That would help you get up there faster.
A geyser.
Yeah, right?
Oh, that was sick!
That was perfect.
Amnelogy Pro.
Totally did that on purpose.
Hiya.
That was the one that fucked you up last time.
Fuck it.
They're pretty generous with health.
They know what they did.
They know what this game is. God, fucking fuck all of you!
Get that?
Wow, they straight up follow your ass. Holy fuck.
Shit, that's gonna break.
What is? The hammock?
Oh god!
You're gonna die.
Alright.
Peace out, chicken breath.
Oh, full health.
Good.
Huh? Oh, fuck you. What am I supposed to do about that?
Is this the Lord? Original skull from the beginning of the level?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Okay.
God.
Okay. I wanna do something.
They're tired out. Two jumps and they're back up. That was a lot.
All tuckered out.
Is that a neutral jump? There's another one?
Lord Sadler.
Cross them up, dude.
Oh my god, for real, I can't get...
That our flag
guess where we're
was
at.
Still there. That's what it sounds like it's playing when you die.
Die again so I can hear it.
Watch out, don't let that water touch you. Oh, I guess because you're a cat.
Yeah, cats don't like water.
That's an old husband's tale.
What the fuck?
This picture like Josh is the husband.
You're the worst!
the numbers are in, you are indeed worse than Fred Durst.
Why are there so many?
Because they're buzzards, dude. They're hanging around the bones.
Yeah.
Look at the bones!
They're picking them clean. That's what they do.
Yeah, dude. They love spinal cords.
Can you just jump over that?
No.
I like how they call this the elephant graveyard, but it definitely looks more like woolly mammoth graveyard.
Yeah, right. Fuck you, man.
Boom. One more.
I shall shoot you. That's pretty dick, dude, that he just jumps down.
Probably
can you only get him when he's tuckered out?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fuck. I didn't realize that.
That's the only time he's safe.
Alright, there's Skullr!
Set up your bloodborne.
Skullr!
Oh my god!
That's really cool looking. That's actually really creepy.
It is really creepy. Is he just watching us the
come
whole time?
Fuck
oh,
this
oh, hell
one.
Yeah!
Oh my god.
This is epic! Holy shit!
I don't think I've ever really seen this.
They went all out on this game, yo.
Oh my god!
This
Jesus
is
Christ.
Cool as fuck,
yeah.
Dude.
How do you know they're all like on you and gonna hit you?
You don't.
I have to watch it when they come up.
Oh god!
Oh,
jumps way too early.
There's fucking forward shit too?
Come on!
Damn. You get way more hits on this. It tricks you because it looks like you can go through them and then they're actually like big ass rocks.
Yeah. I think it's just to let you know they're coming.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Oh god.
This is fucking cool as fuck.
Agreed.
Yeah, you definitely get way more health on this.
Yeah. Well, there's no health pickups or anything!
Or not.
Instant
death. That took like half. Yeah, I think the wildebeests are actually instant death.
Okay.
I guess you just never got hit by one.
Oh my god, did we go back to the beginning of the game
yeah.
and die?
Yeah.
No, we got a bunch of continues.
Oh, we got a bunch of continues, yeah.
Once you run out of the continues, then yeah, you gotta go back to the beginning.
That's shit.
I wish the screen was fucking moving all over the place.
Shit.
Yeah, the screen's just like jumping. YouTube's gonna be like, it looks like your video's a little shaky.
Well, you're right, YouTube.
Looks like your video's a little Stampedey.
You need to save your dad?
This should be a fucking app game.
Oh, fuck you.
Naked Sky Entertainment.
Get on that. Get the Lion King. Just buy the rights to the Lion King. Come on.
Hang on the corner.
You can't.
No.
Dude, this is so fucking cool.
Can I just finish it, please?
I was gonna say, man. Oh, it's coming. It's got coming. This is the gauntlet.
No,
I think you got it. Oh, wow.
The king has returned.
Are these the original voices?
Yeah, some of them.
They're just fucking shitty 8-bit sound. This was Sega Genesis, correct?
This is
it. Also, it was also for the Super Nintendo.
Fuck. I thought I was safe there.
I just pictured it like Simba's just really running on a green screen.
Fuck! God.
This doesn't look like to be the one.
What the fuck is that? Hey, Question something's mark. Coming.
Pretty much.
It's coming from some side. I don't know if I want to try. Let's jump.
I need to not do a thing. Well, hey guys, I'm done playing, so I can talk now.
Hey!
Let's jump.
Jump.
Okay. Oh, I hate this controller.
I know.
Yeah, it's a piece of shit. It's like a brick.
Now do you get it?
Yeah. Oh, fuck, okay. Wow. This is dumb.
It's just hard.
Yeah, continue.
The king.
Return of the king.
I bought another PS2 controller today. Like,
another what?
PS2 controller.
Oh, okay. Oh, fuck me!
Okay, the wildebeest take literally half your health.
I just, like, don't know when they're, like, on me.
Yeah, I don't know if, like, this'll count. Okay. There's no way I'm gonna beat this. This is hard as shit.
Oh, wow. That was really forgiving.
It's all about...
Oh, fuck off! Fuck that!
Memory.
Jesus Christ!
Gerald, oh, just win this right now, please. There's this music in the actual movie.
I don't know, but I love the fucking, like, chanting in the background.
What? It only happens in, like, the beginning.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
That one really fucks with you.
Yeah.
Fuck! I should've just...
I was gonna say, you could've just
moved out of the way.
I just know where the next wildebeest were coming from, so I went to, like, get positioned.
Try to, like, count that out.
This is definitely one of those things that, like, 2 hours later, you're like, jump. Right,
yeah,
like,
right.
You just, like, know exactly what's,
like,
coming.
He's coming from the left. He's coming from the right.
Fuck.
That's what this game was. Like, you just had to memorize everything.
Oh my god.
Okay. God.
Yeah, it's better to jump early on the rocks than late. Jesus Christ, you're in the best spot ever. Okay, future reference, stay on the left side. Oh, okay, cool.
Kill him.
Kill him.
That was very, just...
Sweet.
Not yourself.
Oh, this one, this is a cool level.
We have no time for cutscenes, alright.
Whoa.
It's cool, we can shorten this scene real quick.
Whoa.
I've never seen this game up to here.
Come on, you want that bug?
I'm so confused at what's even happening.
Fuck. Probably shouldn't have.
Not in the Don't throw me in that briar patch.
Briar Rabbit's just like, hey!
What's up?
Welcome to Splash Mountain!
Yeah. Here's your picture.
Come the fuck on.
Do you want to be going down?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I don't know what part this is in the movie.
It's like where he basically gets... It's Simba's ex...
Are they following you, or is there just certain spots that
they're just dropping them? They're just dropping them from above.
Dickheads.
happy level. Here we go.
Dude, there is no more happy. Oh! You're now in the second act. There's no more happy.
Yeah, your dad's dead.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Is he dead?
Oh my god. Just drop me in the fucking Goomba pit. Oh my god.
Where are you going, bro?
Trying to get up here. Oh my god.
Isn't that where you came from?
Yeah, but I need to be up on this little thing. Hey. Give me a bug. Please give me a bug. Please give me a fucking bug. You're not giving me any... Woo! Fuck, man.
A bug.
Oh my god, you can't outrun that.
Like, the game just fucked me.
I don't know how... Can you outrun that? Is that even possible?
Probably.
I'm just kidding, yes.
The king has returned.
Fucking stupid ass
baboon. I'm not the king. you red ass baboon.
Fucking IR baboon over here. You don't need pants for the victory dance.
Oh my god. I fucking hated that show.
Really? I loved IR baboon.
Cow and chicken?
I liked cow and chicken. I hated Iron Weasel.
I loved it for baboon.
God.
Was that the one with,
He was stupid and Weasel was so dick.
They dropped that rock there and you can't do anything.
I think there was like a little groove.
You might be able to jump over the boulder. Because there's no way you can outrun it.
What was the one with, they had that, like, the mole friend? It was like a spy team.
A mole friend? Oh! Wait, not the, like, secret squirrel.
It might have been secret squirrel.
And his, like, mole assistant?
Yeah.
Like, Watson.
Like, right here, right there.
I got this one.
Nice.
No, I'm telling you, that rock that they were dropping is what was fucking me up.
This guy run?
Yeah. The fuck?
The fuck is even falling?
Turds?
Sounds like a little... Oh my god, you gotta see the new South Park episode from yesterday.
I saw, like, one part. Like, he was singing a song.
Oh my god, dude.
Is it great?
Oh, so good.
It's all about Yelp, right?
Yeah. Oh god, you're fucked.
Fuck you, game, for real?
Not even one bug?
I was gonna say, not even one fucking, like checkpoint.
Nah, dude, be perfect.
Yeah, you don't have school in an hour. You're so happy.
Oh!
You need to start, ah! You gotta start growling, bro. Should've growled. That our flag was.
Good.
You
yeah,
did the exact.
Saving 10 seconds.
Thorn the Stampede.
Oh, I'd love to see this sped run. Speed running. How do you say that? The King as we did.
Thorn the Stampede. I kept wanting to say, like, the one song kept sounding like the Six Flags.
Cool, I just gotta do everything all over again.
Did it take your checkpoint?
Jackie! No, I didn't continue.
I didn't know continues like saying fuck
you. Oh, yeah, no, it says fuck you.
Be late.
The King has waited.
This was a game for children?
Who had fun in the 90s? Anybody?
I had a blast. I didn't play these games.
You're right. Saved you a lot of therapy.
I was gonna say, how the fuck did I play this in my childhood and it turned out, like, normal?
Because life was never as hard as NES games afterwards.
It's true. At least life's not as hard as Lion King.
Life wasn't really hard until 9/11. then we got no continues.
We couldn't trust anybody. Good trust your partner you were summoning. Rawr.
Fuck you. Not you. That was fucking close.
That was crazy.
God.
I really keep thinking you're not gonna grab these. God. Dude, that's enough of this shit.
Got it!
Yeah.
Oh, now you can just go in the fucking pit. In the fucking briar patch.
Oh, I really have.
Next time on Tugs.